Sunday, March 12. 12 flows on a 12 by 12. That's a lot of flows. Let's see. Perhaps we can move flow D on the top. Then flow A can move all around. Reach it from the other side. Then flow B can follow, followed by G on the one side, L on the next, and so on and so forth. Nah, that seemed a little too easy to be right. Maybe I can... No. Never mind. Since G is up here, I'm gonna guess that flow F would have to move across. No, in the end, I would end up. Ruining that moment. Aha! It would be the only way through, leaving the rest of these flows to move all around. Okay, that's all for today.